We're not the perfect couple, and we're far from it. Like, we go through. We can name one thing that we recognize in each other that the other person needs to work on. I'll talk about your strengths. I'll talk about my weakness. And I think for me, like, God is just teaching me how to shut up. You know, sometimes as females, we can talk. We can just let them know how much we feel over and over and over again. And I think that I am learning to just trust God, pray more, instead of trying to be the endorser, like we learned from the Marriage Today podcast.
Endorser.
And that's definitely one of my weaknesses, that sometimes I don't know how to shut up when it comes to trying to get Daniel to understand my point.
That's that passion.
Right now.
I'm not perfect. Stop.
There's lipstick on his cheek and I want to know who it's from.
I'm learning patience, actually. And coming into the marriage, I thought I was like the most patient person in the world. But marriage has this way of amplifying everything about your personality, like your good things, your bad things, your ugly things, like everything is just more.
I thought you were very patient, but that's cool. Okay.
I mean, I'm patient, but then what happens when that patience runs out?
Nothing. I don't know.
God, like, no, well, you know, I'm sorry. Well, then why we gotta?
He don't.
I don't do that.
Don't try it. He's trying to let y'all know that he's big and bad.